If, like many Photoshop artists, you're used to turning your favorite paintbrush into an eraser by selecting the eraser and then picking your previous brush like this, you may have been horrified after upgrading the latest version of Photoshop to find that this technique no longer works. Now, with the eraser tool selected, when you click on any of your most recently used brushes, Photoshop will switch back to that tool, in this case, the paintbrush. But don't despair, all hope is not lost. You can still simulate this by selecting the brush you want to turn into an eraser and then switching the mode to clear up here. Make sure you're not on a background layer, as clear mode will not be selectable unless you're painting on a layer with transparency. There are even keyboard shortcuts for these modes. Shift-Alt-R for clear and Shift-Alt-N for normal mode. Unfortunately, there is no similar workaround for turning brushes into any of the other tools, like the mixer brush or the smudge tools, for example. There also seems to be a bug in the Windows version of Photoshop, so the first time you select any of the modifier keys, all the keyboard shortcuts for the menu items become highlighted, and then you have to push the keyboard shortcut again for it to work. If you have an older version of Photoshop, you could always go back and grab your favorite brushes and turn them into erasers and save those as brushes or tool presets. I even tried to commission an action script that I could give away that would do this with a single keyboard shortcut, but unfortunately there is no way to access the brush modes via action script. This is such a huge oversight that I can only imagine Adobe will have to rectify it in an upcoming update. If I'm getting this many emails about this daily, I imagine they must be flooded.